Welcome to our Wix tutorials. Today, we will learn how to update a product using Postman with Wix API. For more motivation to make further videos, please like and subscribe to our channel. In Wix API, you can update multiple product information at the same time by using Postman. This is a reason HexaSync will show you how to update a product efficiently and quickly. The process of updating a product includes four steps. Step 1. Generate API credentials from the Wix developer website. Step 2. Refresh the access token using Postman. Step 3. Update a product using Postman. Step 4. Verifying the result. Now, take the first step, generate API credentials from the Wix developer website. If this is the first time you make a call in the Postman, you must generate API credentials from the Wix developer's website. You can watch this video to learn how to access Wix API. Now, take the second step, refresh the access token using Postman. Wix's access token is only valid for 5 minutes, so you need to use the refresh token to request a new access token. At Postman, create a new post with this URL. In the body section, enter the code. For more information about the code, please read the blog in the description. Then click Send. The Postman will return a new access token and a new refresh token. Now, take the third step, update a product using Postman. Before updating a product, you need to get a product ID of that product, because the update call includes that parameter. For getting the product ID, let's follow this process. From the Wix dashboard, go to Store Products, click on Products. Then choose the product that you want to update the information on. This is the current discount code value and product price. In this call, I will change the discount code value and the product price. With the price, from 12,5 to 15. With the discount, from 2 to 5. Finally, copy the ID in the URL. Now, go to the Postman. Create a new patch with this endpoint. In the header, remember to enter the authorization in the key section and the access token in the value section. In the body, enter the code. This code contains the product information that you want to update. Then click Send. The Postman returned the data like this. Now, let's verify the result. From Wix dashboard, go to Store Products. Click on Products. Then choose the product that you updated the information on. As you can see, the discount value and the product price has been updated. Those are all steps to retrieving all products using Postman with Wix API. In case you have any wonders about Wix, or you want to research Wix API integration, you can visit behexa.com. We have tons of Wix integrated solutions for many types of business, such as Wix Amazon integration, Wix Square integration, Wix SAP V1 integration, or Wix Salesforce integration. Thank you for watching this video. See you in the next video about Wix API. If you have any suggestions or questions, let us know in the comment below, and don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. HexaSync. Connecting applications, automating processes.